Subscribe and press bell icon to get notifications of latest videos.
Hi everyone, welcome to Tweak Library. I'm Akanksha and we'll be discussing how you can access a remote desktop using internet browser. You might often face the situations when the boss wants work to be done now. Or maybe you want to access your client's desktop to solve his problems. Or maybe he wants to access yours. In all these cases, we prefer using third-party software like TeamViewer, AnyDesk, and a few others. But do you realize you can just open your own browser and access other desktops, be it Chrome or Opera? Moreover, wouldn't it be more amazing if you can access the remote desktop on your own mobile phone? Yes, you can do that with Chrome Remote Desktop. Let's just understand how this is possible. Open your browser and type remotedesktop.google.com. Here I'm using Chrome. You can use other browsers too. It'll just pop up an option whether you want to download Chrome or move ahead anyway. You can pick as you like. You can see here two internal tabs, Remote Access and Remote Support. The window that comes first under Remote Access asks you to set it up. Click on the download arrow which adds the extension to your browser. Choose the name or keep it default and press Next. It will now ask you to set up a PIN. Here, I am choosing a PIN, now clicking Start. Next comes the real accessing. You need to go to Remote Support now. Understand that if you want to access someone else's desktop, tap Give Support. And if you want someone else to see your screen, click Get Support. Simple as that. Before beginning with Get Support, you need to generate a code. You need to share this unique code with the one whom you want to connect with. Similar thing happens when you wish to give support. The 12-digit code will be generated on the other side and you can access another screen on yours. Interestingly, this is all happening in your browser only. Tap F11 to zoom in now. If the work is done, escape out and you're back on your own desktop screen. Wow! Wait, this thing has not ended yet. Now, I want to access the remote desktop on my own mobile phone now. What should I do?
Open Google Play Store on Android or iTunes on the iPhone and download the app called Chrome Remote Desktop. The name of your desktop ID is shown in the app itself. Of course, if you're signing in using the same Gmail account. Enter your authentication PIN, which I'm sure you haven't forgotten, and connect. Now you can see your own desktop on your mobile phone.
Excited? You should be. But let me tell you the more amazing part of this whole process. If you're already logged in with the same Gmail ID on the faraway desktop, no second person is required for the authentication or permission. Even if your desktop is sleeping, snoring, or logged out. All you need is Wi-Fi and electricity running on it, and your work is done. Happy browsing and happy remote desktop accessing. Stay tuned. If you like the video, subscribe our channel and get updates from Tweak Library.